season's greetings was filmed in front of a live studio audience.
So I figured, thinking of Mom, may she rest in peace, and found a special mac and cheese recipe. So cook it up, bring it to this little family affair.
So where'd you find it?
Yeah, I was just scrolling through Mom's Facebook for no particular reason. I found the mac and cheese recipe, and I was like, hey, why not make it when I see dear old Dad again?
Oh, yeah, on Facebook? Yeah, I tried to look on there, but I just... You know, I'm bad at technology. I gave up. But I remembered she had a cookbook that I put in the attic, and I just went through there, and you know, I can barely read her handwriting, but I found it.
Dad, what you're saying, what I think you're saying, they cannot possibly be the same thing. It's impossible. You can't be saying what I think you're saying. That's unheard.
Yes, I am. That is exactly what I did.
Dad. What you just said, frankly, unfeasible.
You can't be serious. It's just such a weird coincidence.
Wait. Are you saying what I think you're saying?
No, sono serio. Ho fatto il macaroni.
Last time when you did the vegetarian stuff,
yes, we're not eating this.
Hiya, Daddy! How's it going? Yeah, you know, it's been so long. Sorry I don't call or text. I'm just busy with work and school, you know?
Okay. So, how are you?
You
kidding me, Sam?
What? I didn't know! I made macaroni!
Why? Where did you even get Mom's recipe?
I found it! You know, I dug her up the other day, unrelated, I found it in her pocket. What do you want from me?
Did you adopt him?
This is just my voice, Dad. I was born with it. What do you want? I got it from one of you two. Maybe if you showed up to show choir once in a while and gave me some tips, I wouldn't be so loud.
Show choir's dumb.
Whatever, you know, I made this mac and cheese. I just want to enjoy it with my family. We haven't eaten it since Mom perished. I just want to enjoy it. I already knew that.
But we need to have the mac and cheese.
So are we just gonna ignore the fact that Zach dug up Mom? Yeah? Oh, okay, cool. We're all in agreement. Whatever.
You know what? Why don't we just eat the mac and cheese, all right?
Give it a fine work.
Aww.
Why did I wrap this so much? I always hated this. This is awful. What?
Eating this is almost as hard as digging up Mom. I'm joking.
Unless.
Wait, you did do it?